everyone, I'm Jax and you're watching Soundplay Australia. And this next song was inspired by the Dreamtime story about Tiddalick the Frog. Now Tiddalick was a very, very thirsty frog. Should we find out what happened? One. Then wise old owl said, if we can make him laugh, he'll spill out all the water and then we can take a bath. They all jumped up and said with glee, if we can make him laugh, we won't be thirsty. So the emu tried to fly and the joey did a hop. Goanna sang some opera, but Tiddalick's lips stayed tightly locked. Kookaburra's jokes didn't help a single bit. Neither did Wombat or Bilby super duper crazy tricks. Oh, everyone was sad. Everyone was blue. They tried everything and there was nothing left to do. Then Niang the eel came out from behind a log. He jumped up on his tail and he danced around the frog. He wriggled and he jiggled, then he spun round in a whirl. And Tiddalick's big mouth began to curl. And then he laughed. And all the water gushed out from Tiddalick's mouth and returned to its place in the north, east, west and south. Everyone rejoiced, they were happy as can be. Now that the water had returned, they wouldn't go thirsty. I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.